Universe. I am CDubMoney, your mustachioed gamer. Thank you for stopping by. We're going to continue on our Far Cry 4 single-player campaign. I did a little bit of stuff off-camera, not much of anything, and some skill collection, a little bit of hunting, and picked up another skill. And I wanted to show you, I also happened to take a look at the map, and I fast-traveled to wherever this is, Tirtha, and figured we might knock out a few of these. Check these out. I don't know what they are, but they look like they could be interesting. It looks like more hunting, but I want to do the hostage one first.
You'll need more than that to snuff us out.
Ajay, hello! Someone, please help!
There we go.
I know you. You're with Saval.
Yeah.
You can help me.
Slow down. What's going on?
The Royal Army is holding my cousins at hand.
Okay. He doesn't start talking about the radio.
Giving them supplies.
Are they? Look, I'm fine with them helping the Golden Path, but I'd like to know what I'm getting into, okay?
Yes. They are helping the Golden Path. My aunt knows contacts, safe houses, supply routes. But my cousins are innocent. Please, I'm begging you.
Okay, yes, yes. Don't worry, I'm on it.
All right, I'm off to go help some more hostages. Looks like it's in this
drink.
Okay. Nope, can't skin that or that. Well, I don't see any vehicles. This will be interesting. Left town, got my gun. Running on foot's exactly how you get attacked by wild animals. I have determined that. Oh, I also delivered another one of those trucks. Actually, I should probably pull up my map. I was gonna say, it can't be far. Whoop! There we go. More up. This green leaf while I'm on my way. Should have moved. I didn't realize his head was protected by an overhang.
Something. Go check it out.
Hey, you. Go check that out.
I used to look after my brother's axe.
The same thing because the enemy.
Can you free us, please?
You're on a 3 out of 4.
Thank you. Help yourself to something from the basement.
Hagan is the coming of Yalang.
Alright, less than ideal, but I still haven't figured out. In fact, maybe that's my problem. So, one of the skills I picked up was this one. No. Oh, yeah, this one. Cover. When hiding behind cover, press that. And that's what I was just trying to do. Or death from below. But, yeah. Okay. Guess that's not a thing. At least not where I was. Another box somewhere. Is it up on top? Nope. Apparently it's inside and I just missed it. Where? Am I completely lost my marbles? Is anybody seeing this and I'm just not seeing it? Another bad guy? What?
Oh, what have I done? Please, please.
Oh, right.
Don't.
I don't have my thing anymore.
I don't need help. Help. Father, don't. I need help.
Father, good day.
Get to the apartment.
Get through this.
What the?
Stand out and find whatever she's at. Find this.
Three headshots. Bang, bang, bang. Alright. But I can't find the stupid container that's lootable. Whatever. Anyway. Alright, I'm going to actually fast travel back over here. And see about the next mission. Too bad I didn't save all four. Oh well. And I haven't found the next Fashion Week thing I can do yet. Wow, this is taking a long time to load. This doesn't normally take this long. Cut this out. This is way too long a load screen. Alright. Had to do a little cut there for that was a long loading screen for some reason.
Hello, Edgy. More than that to snuff us out.
Let's come over here and see what this guy has going on.
It isn't good. We can't
use arrows of bolts to
hunt
some bars for the villagers. They don't seem to be carrying off the other meat like this fish he's probably.
But it is good.
Please. Let me help you.
Oh, that's incredibly generous of you, and so brave. Are you sure? I mean, are you really sure?
Yeah, of course. Sambars. Sounds like fun.
Sambars? Right, sambars. Let's see. You'll need a bow. Should be one in the hunting shack there. I'll mark the location on your map.
I'll be back. Hopefully with lots of sambar meat.
When you're done, just take it to the freezer in the hunting shack. Don't mind the other meat in there. It's not exactly edible.
Got it. All right. How do I use that? Am I missing something? How do I use the... I mean, I've crafted it, but how do I use it? There we go. Oh, I'm not at the hunting grounds. The sunbars are just the deer, if I'm not mistaken. On the wrong side of the river. So are you. Chased them all away. Meats. There was a truck, I thought, right here. Maybe not. I guess not. I'm gonna try that fast travel thing again and see. Oh no! Oh, right! Okay. I'm gonna cut that out too.
Hello, Ajay.
It isn't good! We can't keep eating it, it's not nourishing!
Please, let me help you.
Woo. Two, pretty easy. So on a side note, whether if especially if I cut it out of the video, you cannot collect the meat and then fast travel. You need to run back to the hunter's bin. Nice! That would be a clean kill.
Ah.
Do I get two skins for that? One, two. Yes, I do. Nice. All right.
Yeah.
Oh my God, another one? I wasn't about to try and see if I could output enough damage on that thing, so just get the one. How was there a third one? Respond so quickly. Actually. Well, maybe. Lots of Bengal tigers now. I don't need any more, but I got a bunch of them. Alright, let's go ahead and take this and just run back up there, because I think it's pretty close. Close enough, anyway. Alright, we're not really continuing the story for this episode.
The rebels built that camp in a haunted forest.
My life is over.
The elders warned
me. I can't go on without my beloved Mina.
Avenge Mina's death and kill every honey badger in the area. No one deserves to go out like that, even a fur trap. Alright. Reach the hunting grounds and gear up. Okay. Too bad I couldn't do like both of these together. May not be in the exact same area. Well, into the river. Well, maybe not. Somehow I didn't kill myself. Do this with explosives? How many honey badgers could there be? Okay, well, I saw the deer on my map, is what I saw. I'll go ahead and skin these guys. Move to the next area, it says. Get all the bait and so forth I can muster.
I will someday overhunt all the animals, and then there will be none left. Then where will we get
that? That's a bottle. That's not a hunter badger. I didn't mean to blow you to pieces, or your house, hut thing.
There's an ancient Hindu legend about a prince who had to fight the whole army of his relatives and his cousins.
That would be kind of interesting if you could mishit the... There we go.
Yeah.
Alright, on to the next area. Where is the next area? Oh, I see it. Reasonably straightforward.
Yeah.
Say hello to my little friend.
It's weird though, because they all look like they were dead. What? Toxic skin? Toxic skin.
Vegans turn the fields into drug plantations. The people must hunt for their food. That means the carnivores are more dangerous. If you want
What's
to make a difference, you have to help the people more.
Thank you. Alright, I want to see. What's a toxic skin? Toxic skin. Looks diseased, but some people are into that. Probably best just to sell it. Okay, well that's easy enough. I can sell it. What's this? Oh.
Cloud cover would really help visibility.
Yeah, got it. Alright. What else can I do in this area? Anything?
Ah!
Okay, alright. I'm leaving. Alright, well, that's 20 minutes into this episode. What can I do for another few minutes? What's that? Very, very hard. Doesn't look like there's anything I can do over here. Oh. Can I fast travel there? Nope. But that's where I'm going. Alright. Yeah. So, alright. Last thing I'm going to do this episode is go free this outpost in the middle of everything that I somehow didn't already free. That's okay, because sometimes that's how these things work. Go!
Grab him!
Let's go! What the heck? Go, go, go! What'd you do? Throw your friend out of the car? Apparently.
You're a failure!
Only one of you left now. Oop. So we're gonna get out. This is gonna be fun.
What we did, half a minute.
Take water.
We're coming to you on foot.
Don't stop. Going for the mountain guard.
Didn't go exactly as I had hoped, but oh well. Tiger turned to go after me. Get on the roof! Get on the roof! Alright, yeah, let's heal up. That's done. Alright. And with that episode, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I am CDubMoney, the Mustachioed Gamer. Thank you for stopping by. Be sure to follow me on Twitch, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can always keep up with the latest and greatest of what's going on in the world of CDubMoney. And until next time, take care of one another, everyone. Have a great rest of your day.